else can you get a balcony besar macam ini in the north, in Singapore? Basically, only here in Yishun, this development is called Adora Green. I almost said condo, but it feels like a condo, but it's actually a DBSS. Alright, just imagine if you are the owner of this flat on a Sunday afternoon, tengah hujan, you minum kopi, you baca Facebook, okay? You can even have your breakfast here kalau you nak. Okay, orang lain breakfast dekat TV, you breakfast dekat balcony, ada view, ada privacy. Enjoy kan? It's a very different feel. So basically rumah ni is 92 square meters, right? Hold on. Let's go back to the balcony. I'm not done with the balcony actually. So the thing is, the closest thing that you can get to this balcony in anywhere else in Singapore is a private condo. And in fact, it has to be a quite young condo pasal this is actually a new modern luxury. Condo-condo lama pun tak ada. So the thing is, kalau you beli rumah condo yang baru, most likely nak kena ikat hutang sampai mati. Unless you plan properly with us, okay? And the thing is, like I said, balcony is a lifestyle choice. It's not something yang you can get anywhere else. And to me, I like balcony lah. Ni to each his own. But if you like a big balcony, this is something yang you can actually play around with. Look at what the owner has done. They've actually put their dining set in the balcony, freeing up a lot of free space in the living space. Okay, so where the dining was supposed to be is actually a tempat lepak. So you have flexibility with space if you know how to play around with your balcony. Okay, come, let's see the rest of the house. So imagine you tengah duduk kat sini, you're talking to your children, you're asking them about their day. Alright, and then check time, dah nak azan, dah nak buka. Then your wife pun dalam dapur tengah prepare hidangkan makanan daripada Foodpanda. Okay, so but here's the thing, the location of the furniture, it is positioned such that you can maximize conversations. Okay, kalau nak tengok TV boleh, tapi most of the time the family members are here sitting down, they are talking to each other, right? And that's more important. Conversations between family members, it's valued over here. TV space not so much, tapi basically sekarang memang kosong lah. Tapi when on a normal day, banyak cushion, you can imagine. So that's one plus point of having a big, extra big balcony. Where the dining is supposed to be, it gives you up, it frees up a little bit of extra space in the house. And then tak lama lagi, tengok, kucing. Alamak, fail lah. Tak, betul. Tengok. Dia datang juga. And then you ada family member baru. Kan? Lambat sikit tadi. Tak on cue. Cantik kan? Just give birth. Okay, sorry. Here to sell the house. So anyway, show the kitchen. Come. Okay. So the kitchen space in Adora Green is very compact. In fact, it's up to you. Kalau you nak pecahkan tembok kat sini, to have an open kitchen. But otherwise, what they've given you today is actually, like I said, very compact. But who needs such a big space for kitchen today? Alright, because most of the time is spent dekat luar, in the dining area. Okay, kitchen just nice. Basically, tempat masak, fridge, prep area, you're good to go. How close we are from North Point, from Yishun, from amenities. Boleh jalan kaki kalau nak, tapi mesti tak akan. Anyway, it's just 1-2 bus stops away. Tak susah. Tengok, my kereta minyak dah habis pun. Boleh dengar ni ting. Sampai juga bro. So, living space. The new flooring is homogeneous tiles, ceramic flooring. Tak, actually ni memang homogeneous style eh. But if you're tired of homogeneous style, you'll be happy to know that bilik semua ada parquet, high-end parquet finish. Okay? That means kalau you ada anak-anak, orang ala-ala ultimate warrior kan, kalau jatuh tak sakit sangat. Wood flooring is softer than homogeneous styles. Okay? Talking about home finishes, reno. Okay? Think about it. Kalau you nak beli rumah BTO baru in Yishun, it goes for $400,000. Okay? Itu pun nak kena buat renovation. Tau, should make master bedroom eh. Master bedroom dah fully tanam. Okay, you don't have to spend a single cent. Living room pun ada aircon. Okay, so what you have to spend on for reno, you can save up. Okay, kalau you beli rumah BTO 4 room flat yang baru complete, it's $400,000. You spend another $50,000 on renovation. balcony, you pay for DBSS, fully done up by developer, good condition and balcony layout is rare. Okay, lebih rare daripada EM. There is more EM than DBSS in Singapore, so it's really hard to get and they don't make DBSS anymore. Ni kan dah salesman eh. Okay, so kejap. Apa lagi?
Retain value.
So basically, yes, DBSS can retain value over a longer period of time. Okay, if you compare DBSS yang dekat Tampines, dekat Natural Loft, dekat Bishan, dekat Boon King semua kan, DBSS punya harga selalu tip top. Okay, after a while, older flats, dia punya price will depreciate sikit. DBSS tak, dia boleh maintain, trust me. Okay, so you'll be happy that the premium price that you pay for DBSS will pay off long term. Okay, and bilik sekarang. Ha ni, partner actually, Alfie. So basically, ni bilik solat. Okay, but otherwise, look at the view. Simple, rumah ni cantik, layout bagus, balcony rare. Siapa cepat, dia dapat. Itu je. Okay, give us a call to view. Okay, if you're interested to do video tours for your home marketing, drop us a text juga. Thanks.